Hello there, my name is Mr. Smart Donkey. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Sleeping Dogs, the Definitive Edition. So, got a bit of, well, not necessarily bad news for you guys, but for me it's a bit annoying. So yesterday I recorded 3 hours of this game straight, and all the footage was corrupted. So I have to redo everything that I recorded yesterday, which is kind of annoying, because especially since I wanted to put out a bunch of this Let's Play right away, so I would get, like, I would be one of the first people to do a bunch of stuff on the Let's Play on the new Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, but that didn't happen. I only got the 30 minutes out, though, which I'm happy about, because, I did that in a separate video, because I just wanted to get that out ASAP, and then the rest I would have recorded later, which I did, and then uploaded later. Anyway, 3 hours gone, so I have to redo that, which is kind of annoying. It's not the biggest deal in the world, but it's definitely just it's soul crushing is what it is. Anyway, so I would say I already know what's gonna happen, but then again, I've played the game before, so I would know anyway. So there's not really a massive problem on that front either. But anyway, let's just start again so we can get on our way, I guess.
Can you do me a favor?
Sure.
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
Oh my God.
I want to hurry. I heard dog guys are sending reinforcements. You should probably be gone before they get here.
Okay, thanks for the heads up. Oh, this is great. Anyway, definitely. Oh, come on. This is great. I can't do anything that I wanted to do. Get out of my way. Trying to run through. My money might be a little bit different than it was before. I don't know. I also used one of those healing thingies. Which I don't know if I used that one before, so that kind of sucks. But you want some? I think you want some. You're fucking gonna block everything I do. Take that. Ow! I was trying to take your friend and bring him into the soda machine. Oh my God! These guys are all gonna just be blocking all day long. Hold on. I wanted to pick up the soda drink so I can beat you with it. Wait, hold on. Is that not a beating thing? I guess not. Boom! Alright, come with me. Don't worry about your friend, he's just gonna drink some soda over here. I don't know what this drink is for. I've never picked up a drink before. What the hell? Fuck you! You best stay away from me, son. Oh my God, are these guys new, or did they just come in? What the fuck is this? Get out of here. Whoa. Apparently I can't counter when I'm when I've got soda. Alright, drop the soda. There we go. Fuck's sake, man. What's wrong with you? Fuck off. Alright, he's gone. Fuck you! Ow. Apparently I'm not very good at countering today. At least I got 3 hours of practice into combat and all that, so I should be a little bit better than I was yesterday. Or than I was in the first episode, even. Alright, you guys all, yeah, nicely seated. Good. Hello.
This is for Susan's lunch.
Thanks.
All right. 200 boxes and a report on Winston Chu. All right, let's jump right into the next mission.
Theo, are you shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing. Say mother. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? Take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
Alright. Let's go after Ming. Meet Ming. I think that was episode 6 or something of my original Let's Play. Although, that doesn't make sense. No. I think Meet Ming is late. It was a later mission with Ming. Anyway, it doesn't really matter.
Hey, sexy man.
Police report. Oh, right. Sorry. Yes. reports, blah, blah, blah. I really don't care. I'm not going to read any of these, though. Well, I mean, I'll just open this one up so you see what it is, but I don't care enough. No, go away. Go away. Okay. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Gonna find ourselves a little Ming. Oh, now I can jump over it. Guess because it's not part of the mission anymore. Get out of the fucking way, you son of a... Oh, hold on. Yeah, he's right here, isn't he?
You make it up for me tonight, and we got a deal.
Huh? What are you going to do?
Ming, I got a message for you.
Stop! What are you going to do? That's pretty accurate, wasn't it?
Out of my way!
Fuck you, bitch! Aw. Yeah, yesterday I caught up to him as well, because he also bugged out. But I couldn't do anything either. I thought I'd try it again, because this time I caught up to him again. He's gonna knock over that guy. Fucking spoilers over here. Get out of the fucking way, indeed. Can't you see him trying to chase someone here? And you're being all douche-like. Oh, man. I don't give a fuck! Oh, shit! And he's fucking miles away. How he did it, I don't know. But it is, I must say, pretty impressive. I love all the people that are talking and stuff, it's so good. Oh, what the fuck? That didn't happen yesterday. But, I think they said in this new updated edition, or the definitive edition, that they can render like more people in towns and stuff as well, which is pretty cool. Kill him. Whoa, whoa! Whoa! It's a bit serious, isn't it? Can't we just talk about this? Or I'll fuck all of you. Shit. Oh, you want some? How about you come over here real quick? Let's go for a grind, shall we? Oh, it doesn't actually grind him in there. That's too bad. I'm sorry, what were you doing? I'm trying to kill your buddy, and you're like being a dick from behind. That sounds very innuendo. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, what? Actually, I'm pretty low on health. Will you not? Could you not do that, please? Alright, you. Come over here. And I'll throw you into this dumpster real quick. Get, oh, hey, dude. What the hell? Get in there. Oh, Ming. Why did you wait here, you silly numb? Oh, what?
It's one of Winston's guys. Take him out.
Oh, man. He had a knife and he ran. What a pussy. Fucked with the wrong crowd. How about you're fucking with the wrong dude? Oh, I'm in face stuff. I should really mess them up right now. Could you not? Hey, come over here. Get in there for a minute, will you? Press Y to counter. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I knew about that. How about you go into this grinder thing real quick, alright? There you go. Now we're talking. Who else wants some? You want some too? Can I actually throw- No, I can't throw another one in there. Can I just throw you off here? Nope, not quite. Oh, what the fuck happened to him? That's what you get, son, for interrupting. Alright, everyone dead? No, not quite. Just this last dude over here. Yeah, you're gonna kill me? Alright. Get the fuck down, bitch. Give me your weapon. Alright, you attack me, and then I counter, and then- See, this is going well, Ming. Stay the fuck down, you son of a bitch. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, my health's completely full again, nearly. Completely full, nearly! Can he grab you? No, I can't. That sucks. Will you fucking stay down already? Yes, he will.
Dog guy's gonna kill you!
Fuck dog guys! Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay, but please. Make sure dog eyes doesn't kill me!
Oh, fuck!
Hey, watch it!
Wei Sheng, I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime. And now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody.
Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But, sir, I have it on record that he's Sun On Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad. And not only is it against protocol...
Well, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendrew, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei. We can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is,
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
Yeah, whatever, dude. I do what I want. All right. Our hotel. Motel. Yeah, we got our 270 DX even. That is a motorcycle.
American gangs, Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
You need to be more careful, Pendrew. Fuck you up. Anyway. Wei Shannon has bad dreams. Okay, so now we are free to do as we please. Well, a lot of shit to do to catch up to where I was yesterday. I mean, I played for 3 hours. I might be able to do it a little bit quicker, but... Anyway, I started with... Probably... Maybe, hold on, maybe I have to do a mission right now. There's fashion advice and clothing... I did the fashion advice one for sure. What was this one? Pay hospital bills. I did that one too. Oh, that one's fun. I did that one, like, later on, but... Anyway, let's get my bike. Hello! Priest, bike! That one, priest. Oh my god, I love how he puts on his helmet. I forgot about that. Alright, let's do this one over here. I don't know which one this is. Oh. This is a great first turn in a vehicle. Oh my god. Literally just got in a vehicle. I had like 3 hours of practice yesterday, and I still can't drive, apparently. Alright, here we go. She is upstairs. Sorry, mate. Not my problem. Keep your helmet on. Okay. Whoa, what the fuck was that? I'm flying.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
You got a moment?
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
Do you think this shirt is too tight?
Ooh. That is just fine, bitch.
Saka!
I'm not a pro, you asked me!
Run, Gibson, run!
Oh my god, 500 bucks, that's like most of my money. We can't let this go unpunished. This is not the A-Team, so why am I singing the A-Team song? Fuck off, would you? no, I'd really rather not. I also saw that case back there. I saw it yesterday, too. So, I know it's there. How you? Oh, he dodged. What a dick. Come over here. Thank you. Oh, snap. You didn't see that coming, did you? 2-4-1. Take it. Take it, sir! Alright. Oh, shit. I was just gonna grab him, and I couldn't because of that. Fuck you! Give me my money back, you son of a bitch. Alright. Start running back as this shit happens. Yay, my reward is 500 bucks that I already had. That's great. That's a great reward right there. However, our real reward is right over here. In a minute. In a minute! It's like, 10,000 bucks or something. Hold on, was it? Oh, it's over here, isn't it? There it is. 10k! Look at that! We only had like 900 bucks. Instantly. A rich man. Oh, we had more, actually. Maybe our reward was actually 500 bucks on top of the 500 that we lost. Alright. Let's see. I'm sorry, sir. I'm gonna have to confiscate this vehicle. That's a skill we need to learn still. Not putting off the alarm. Anyway, where are we going? We are going to go do the new case. Actually, hold on. Where's the other mission? It's over here. Let's do this one. I did this one yesterday as well. And I did this one, that one. I did a bunch of them, actually. I'm not going to do everything exactly the way I did it holy shit, dude. I'm not going to do everything exactly the way I did yesterday. But I will do, like, most of these things, because I want to do them anyway. So I may as well just redo them now, so that, like, after those initial three hours, if I've done everything, then there's nothing that I'm going to do, like, double again. So I can just get over it and forget about it, forget that it ever happened. I'm also going to record in an hour sessions now. It'll still be 20-minute videos, but in hour sessions, so I'll stop after an hour and just start recording again, etc. Just to reset the recording, and then there's a last chance of things going wrong, I guess. And if they do, I'll also back up my save every time after the hour, and I'll check if the video is fine. If it's fine, then I can just continue recording. Special deal for me? Damn, that sounds good, miss. Yes, hello, can I help you?
What do you want?
Mrs. Chu suggested I talk to you. Is she a friend of mine? I need a favor.
What do you need?
My husband is in the hospital and I can't pay the bills. The only thing we have of any value is our car.
You want to sell it?
No, I want you to run it in the harbor. Our insurance is really good.
Okay.
Yeah, I can do that. I can run your car into the harbor. Or drive it technically into the harbor. I mean, I could technically run it too, but it'd be very...
Hey, big man, you want some new clothes?
It'd be very,
Hey, all brands here are real. I got
physically tiring. And I'm an extremely lazy man, so I'd rather just drive it. This is a very nice car you've got here. I would love a car like this. Oh, shit, dude. Don't let the car take too much damage. Okay. So, try not to kill too many people on the way, and this guy. Get out of the way. What are you doing in this side street? Oh god, this is probably not good for the car. Whatever. We can do this. Full speed ahead. Oh, shit, dude. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Here we go. Get out! Yeah. Money. Ah! A scooter for me. 2,000 bucks as well. I bet you there's gonna be money around here somewhere, to be honest. Like one of those cases, I think. But fuck it, we'll just find them on the way. Ah, and here's, I think this one is another one that I did yesterday. It's the, Conroy one. These ones are fucking hilarious. Yeah, it is this one. Sweet.
Hey, wait! Can you help me out?
Oh, I sure can.
What do you need?
A ride, but in a second.
Alright.
Okay. Yeah.
In a second, sure.
What the hell?
Is this not your car? Get the fuck in your car! There we go, good job, man. What the fuck? What's going on? Calvin, get the- Oh my god, this car's so buggy. Are you alright?
You can't just punch a cop.
I know!
Fuck you.
Getaway ready. I really appreciate it.
A little warning would be nice.
Oh, right. Okay.
You gonna pull this shit, you gotta learn to drive. Hey, think about dumping that girlfriend too, right?
Well, she's not exactly... What a getaway! Thanks, Wade. Next time I need to hit a cop, I know who to call.
Ghostbusters? Cause it sure ain't me. Alright, see you later, dude. Have a good one. Don't go out with that girlfriend anymore, even though she wasn't really your girlfriend. Okay, fuck you! Alright, this way. Let's go to... Wait, hold on, what's this? Ting's t-shirt. I think I may have done that one too. I remember the name Ting. Maybe Ming though. Whatever, I'll do this one too. Holy shit, dude! Oh no, I remember this one, yeah. Her t-shirts are shite. And she wants us to take some pictures of some cool things for t-shirts. Look at this, look at this. Okay, that was terrible, never mind. You shouldn't have... I hope you looked away, because I don't want you to see that.